Oh Lord, honor them with wisdom.
Ai mukama bambaze amagezi.
Knowledge.
Okumanya.
And understanding.
Nokutegera.
Whatever the situation.
Bulimbera yonna.
Let it help them to acquire faith.
Kebayambe okuwangera okufuna okukiriza.
In Jesus' holy name.
Mulinye tukuverya Yesu.
I was asking you about Nalongo Mutebi.
Nabadde nkubuuza ku Nalongo Mutebi.
You know this lady?
Omukazi wano omumanyi.
Because there's a story.
Kubanga waliwo ebyafaayo.
Sajja wakati.
I have a big story about this lady.
Nina ebyafaayo binene nnyo ebikwatagana n'omukyalo ono Nalongo Mutebi.
Amanya gange nze Kasule David.
My name is Kasule David.
It is like this.
Chiri bwechiti.
Her husband was called Mutebi.
Omwami we bamuyitanga mwami Mutebi.
And the husband died.
Era omwami yafa.
And she remained.
Yena asigalawo.
That is why they were calling her Nalongo Mutebi.
Yeso ngarachi bamuyitanga Nalongo Mutebi.
Chitufu omusajja wa Katonda kyoyogera.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Omukyalo ono Nalongo Mutebi mumanyi.
I know this woman Nalongo Mutebi.
When I was senior 6.
When I was still in senior 6.
Na part time nganga ngenda mbibina bine ebizanya movies.
I used to part time in movie clubs.
Ngawali yo muchala go bayita Nalongo Mutebi.
And over there there was a woman called
Sobodo mujukira kubanga yaine enkovu nyinji.
Called Nalongo Mutebi and she had so many scars.
Omuchala oyo yaberanga mu kibiina ekyo omusajja wa Katonda kye twaberangamu.
That woman was in
Nalongo Mutebi. Era ebisere bisinga nga bamubuuza nti abamu bali ekyo gw'okyogedde nti bawe yali yafa naye ffe twali tumanyi nti oba mwana ye Mutebi kubanga n'omwana wali yali tubeera naye mu kibiina nga bamuyita Mutebi.
Now man of God concerning that name of
musajja wa Katonda kyoyogedde kituufu.
Man of God concerning that name of Mutebi, you are the one who has revealed it that her husband was called Mutebi and he died. But in that same group, people used to ask her why she's called Nalongo Mutebi, and others used to suspect that maybe Mutebi is the son's name who was also in that same group. So what you've said is true, man of God.
Do you know where she is?
Omanyi jali.
Msajja wa Katonda, jabera simanyi yonge waka.
I don't know her home.
Ekitundu moyalinga abera manyiyo.
But I know where she used to stay.
Kubanga twasinkananga omukibiina fenane tu yaukana.
We used to meet in that group and later on separate.
Do you know why she had a lot of those scars?
Omanyi lwachi yalina enkovu nyingi nyo bwezityo.
Musajja wa Katonda nalisimanyi.
I never knew man of God.
For this lady.
Kubanga omukazi ono.
Struggled with life.
Yalafubana nnyo n'obulamu.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogera bannange kituufu.
Brethren, what the man of God is saying is
great.
Kabula kata afe.
She begged God.
Yasaba Katonda.
That she doesn't die.
Aleme kufa.
But she saw there after death.
Naye yairengera yeri ngo omuntu amaze okufa.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogera kituufu nnyo nnyo nnyo.
What the man of God has said is very, very true.
Musajja wa Katonda bw'agamba nti omukyalo oyo yalengera yeri.
When man of God says that that woman saw there,
omukyalo oli mu butuufu ekyamuleta mu kibiina ekyo sirwa kuba nti yali mulungi nnyo.
What brought that woman in that drama actor group is not that she was beautiful.
Naye olw'okuba yayina ebiwundu bingi nnyo ku mubiri gwe.
But because she had so many wounds on her body.
Nga waliwo parts ze tuba twetaaga okukola.
And there were certain parts we needed to do.
Nga tumweyambisa kwegamba nga ne bw'omulaba obulabi tewetaaga teekamu effect ndala okutya.
And even mere looking at her, you never needed to put any effect to fulfill that character of a person like that.
Ate ekirala musajja wa Katonda kyoyogeddeko nti omukyalo ya struggling nnyo.
And another thing, man of God, you have said that that woman struggled a lot.
Omukyalo oyo lumu twali tuli mu kibiina ekyo kye twali tuzanyiramu katembo oyo.
One day we were in that drama actor group of ours.
Omukyalo yali akola mu katale.
And that woman was working in the market.
Kye nali mumanyika ekitono naye.
That's the little I knew.
Abantu bajjanga nnyo waali naye nga bajjanga gyali naye nga tebajja mu bulungi nga bajja ne bayombera awo ne bamugamba oli kino oli kiri kweganga ayina embeera ezimunyigirize ez'enjawulo.
But I noticed that people usually came to her and not because they wanted anything from her. People would always come to her to quarrel with her. To era, say she had several challenges.
Era ebisere ebisinga olumu wamulabanga ng'atudde distance n'abantu bwe twabeeranga nabo nga kwegamba ng'ali mu nnaku olumu nga n'okkaabaaka.
And most of the time she would isolate herself and sit at a distance from people and sometimes she would even cry.
Musajja wa Katonda kyoyogedde kituufu.
She spent 3 days in coma.
Yamala ennaku ssatu mu coma.
And she saw after death.
Nalaba ebibaayo eri oluvannyuma lw'okufa.
She has a big story to tell. Oh Lord my God.
Man of God.
Sometimes
I look at you, I fear you, and I get surprised
by you. Not because
you're not human.
But
what comes out of you surprises me.
Kubanga obongo bwange kati jokomo okogera nange ndaba nga bwegula omukyalo oyo.
Because my mind is being opened the more you talk to me.
That oyogera nti yamala ennaku ssatu.
When you say that she spent 3 days.
Omanyi bwe tubeera mu groups z'abantu abangi.
We never were in groups of many people.
Ebigambo ebyogera olumu tuba tulowooza nti oba mpalana.
Sometimes people say words and we think that that is out of hatred.
Olala tuba tulowooza nti oli ayogera olw'okuba tayagaliza.
Or sometimes we think that people don't wish others well.
Naye omukyalo oyo twamuwulirako nga story.
But we had certain stories about that woman.
Era nga tukaayana nga yenno bw'aba ayogera.
And we'd always argue and whenever she'll be speaking.
Olw'okuba nti yalina enkovu ezo ng'agamba nti nze nalabe.
Because she has those scars, she used to say that she has ever died. She saw death.
So this is what I'm saying.
Kati msajja wa Katonda nga wagamba nti nze nalabe magombe.
Now whenever she would say that she saw death.
Nga tumugamba va mu katemba nawe.
We would always tell her stop acting comedy.
Era nga kwegaffe tukitwala ng'ekyo okusaaga.
And for us we took it as a joke.
Ne tumugamba nawe oyagala fuka nga bano ababeera ku programu ne bagamba sima baafa ne bazuukira ne bakola batya
nga tukitwala ng'ekyokusaaga
musajja wa Katonda naye nga bw'okyogedde
ne
nzijukira kwegande mulaba nga nzijukira ate era nga bwe yayogeranga nti nze nogwemusaagirako nalaba n'emagombe.
And she begged God
na asaba Katonda n'amwegayirira
to come back
okudda
and God brought her back
Katonda n'amukomyawo.
Amanya gange nze Kasule David.
My name is Kasule David.
Kyenna kwesatu musajja wa Katonda nkijjukidde. Omukyalo ono obuzibu obwamugwako bali batambulira mu motoka yali atambulira ku bano abatunda obutale kuva wano ne bagenda mu katale akalala ne bagenda mu katale akalala obutale bw'ennaku.
Obw'emibuulo.
Man of God, what you have said is true concerning the 3 days. This woman used to move with these people who would walk from market to market.
Omukyalo oyo lumuba ali nti bava mu katale ekiro.
Now one day that woman, they were coming from the market at night.
Emotoka gye bali batambuliramu yali nti ya Diana.
And the vehicle they were moving in was a Diana type of vehicle.
Mukwenyenya bweti nevaako akatanda.
So in shaking it, the bed of the vehicle fell off.
Abantu bangi ne bagwa ne bafa.
Many people fell down and they died.
Ye nakululibwa nafuna ebiwundu ebyenjawulo.
For her, she was dragged by that vehicle and she got several wounds.
Ekyennaku esatu yagamba bamugamba nti yamala ennaku ssatu mu koma.
And she says that people told her that as a result of that accident she spent 3 days in coma.
Was I there?
Naliyo.
Musajja wa Katonda tewaliyo ne Katonda kozesa yaliyo.
Man of God, but the God who uses
you. Are you the one who has told me the story?
Wangambye byafaayo ebyo byonna.
Ate nga nkusanze watata.
Where would I find you, prophet, to tell you?
Sinaba kugamba.
I have not told you.
And there was a simple game.
Ate waliwo.
A simple drama.
Waliwo katemba omutono tono.
There was a boy or a man.
Waliwo omulenzi oba omusajja.
Who always used like to play like a he goat.
Eyateranga okwagala okuzannya party eyem embuze nnume.
Musajja wa Katonda toyogera ku mulalo oyogera ku nze.
Man of God, what you've said is true. You're not talking about any other person, rather you're talking about me.
Waliwo omuzannyo gwe twawandiika.
There is a play that we wrote.
Kakati ne tugamba nti ne tuteeka mu part.
So we put a part.
Nga twetaagamu omuntu ayinza okubeera ng'ali tormented najja ng'embuzi.
And we needed a person who would act like he's tormented and come like a goat.
Ne mbagamba nti ekyo kitono ku nze.
I told them that is little to me.
Kati waliwo omwe yali ayagala okizannya.
Now there's one who wanted to act that part.
Anze ne mbagamba nkisobola.
I told them no, for me I can manage that.
Kati ba director ngabo bamanyi ne bagamba tugereze.
Now the directors told us okay, show us a sample and
munange nasoka.
Clip and one of them went.
Ne bagamba nawe gezaamu.
They said okay, also you try.
Ne ngezaamu ne mbalaga kati director nagamba obono ya nakizannya.
The director said maybe
ne mugamba nze njakizannya. So musajja wa Katonda nze kenyini nze
yali ayagala. I will take the part. Man of God, I am the very person who wanted to act that part of a he goat.
Mbuzi nume.
He goat.
So, why did you decide to play that part?
Kati wasalawo okuzanya part yeyo okubanga embuzi nume.
Msajja wa Katonda. Nina akantu kentero okwogeranga nze ne ngamba njagala nnyo ebizibu nga nze abikola n'embifuula ebyangu kati nalaba nga abasinga bakirabye ng'ekizibu nze ne ndowooza nja kifuula ekyangu.
I saw that most of the people took it as a difficult part to act, and I took it as a simple act because I have a tendency of saying that I want to always do things that people take as difficult and I'll make them simple.
Okay, we shall go to the story of Sekitoleko.
Tujja genda ku byafaayo bya Sekitoleko.
Msajja wa Katonda bannaye.
Man of God.
Yesu Katonda ali muggulu nnyano.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Sekitoleko mumanyi musajja wa Katonda gw'oyogerako.
Man of God, what you've said is true. I know Sekitoleko whom you're talking about.
Musajja wa Katonda ky'oyogedde kituufu emirundi gyonna.
Man of God, what you've said is true so many times.
Musajja Sekitoleko nina business musajja wa Katonda zenkoze zenjawulo.
There are businesses, several businesses I've done.
Omusajja ono Sekitoleko ya business emu wasoloza amasanyalazi. Ajja buli wiki nasoloza amasanyalazi.
This man Sekitoleko has a business in which he collects money for electricity.
This is the man who got a very good wife.
Ono na ya musajja eyafuna omukazi oba omukyala omulungi ennyo.
Why are you wondering?
Lwachi wewunya.
Mane okumusaje wa Katonda lwachi se wunye ngabyo yogera bitufu.
Why wouldn't I get surprised, man of God? Yet what you're saying is true. Even if it is you, you'd be surprised. Musaje
wa Katonda choyogedde kitufu musaje ono goyogera ko Sekitoleko.
What you've said is true, man of God. This man Sekitoleko.
Kitufu yafuna omuchala nga mulungi naye nga
Sekitoleko. And he decided to
nasalawo
mistreat the lady.
Okutulugunya omukazi.
Ignore.
Na munyomola.
Take as if she's nobody.
Ngatamulaba wo.
Musajja wa Katonda kitufu.
What you've said is true, man of God.
Omusajja oyo.
That man.
Yafuna omukyala nga mulungi.
He got a beautiful wife.
Ng'omukyala kubanza obulungi bw'omukyala manyi mukyala atya Katonda ate nga mukozi.
Because her beauty, she's a God-fearing woman and she's hardworking.
Omukyala ono yali mukozi.
She was hardworking.
Ng'amuyamba ng'omukyala n'ayamba omusajja.
And she would help the husband as a woman helps
the man. Ng'amugamba nnyo ne muga Sekitoleko by'okola omukyala ono bijja bbaawula.
And I'll tell her, Sekitoleko, what you're doing to this woman will cause you separation.
Nanga ye n'ayawaganyala n'angamba nga buli kaseera nti leka naawe.
He would always deny and say, oh, no,
name.
He would drink alcohol. Use everything that would make him drunk. After a short time, this woman separated with
the
man. But ever since Mr. Sekitoleko separated
the man
with this
went
woman,
down.
Sanjayabwa,
he went down to the ground.
Even borrow money now. He has a debt of 3.5.
Alina ebanja lyabukadde busatu n'ekitundu.
Katonda ali muggulu osaanidde.
God in heaven, you are worthy.
Nabbi Kakande ky'oyogera kituufu nnyo.
Prophet Kakande, what you have said is very true.
Naye eggulo yazze ku mulimu kubanga eggulo omuvubuka gwendekawo okukola teyakoze olw'omukaaga ndumuwa.
But yesterday he came to work because it was me there at work. My worker was not
there. Naye Sekitoleko yamaze ndowooza essaawa nga ssatu ku mulimu.
Sekitoleko spent 3 hours at work.
Nga ngamba singa nfuna omuntu ampakale million
at my place of work and was saying, I wish I can get someone who can give me even 2 million shillings.
Kubanga nyine ebbanja lya million ssatu n'ekitundu.
Because I have a date. Clap for Jesus! Because I have a debt of 3.5 million shillings and I failed to pay it.
Sekitoleko, what he needs to do is to bring back his donkey. He must bring the woman. Send the message to him proper. And this is the mistake you want to do. Don't do this to woman.
Saja wa Katonda, saba Yesu asoka ansonyiwe.
Ask Jesus to forgive me.
Justin Nabwami yangu wako.
Justin Nabwami, please come.
Kubanga nzero Yesu agenda kunsumurura.
Because today Jesus is going to deliver me.
Clap for Jesus.
Satukule Yesu mungalo.
Saja wa Katonda yono.
She is my wife, man of God.
So this is your
Katuna yemuchala wo.
Musajja wa Katonda yono mukyala wange omwagalwa.
This is my lovely wife, man of God.
But know that she loves you more than you love her.
Naye okimanyidde ddala nti akwagala nnyo okusinga ggwe bw'omwagala.
Give her the mic.
Muwe omuzindaalo.
Amanya gange nze Nabwami Justin.
My name is Nabwami Justin.
Ono gwe nyimiridde naye mwami wa.
Besides me is my husband.
Musajja Katonda kyayogera kituufu.
What a man of
God. Era mbeera mugamba nze nkwagala okusinga bw'onjagala nga ngamba nyabo gwe wankwana.
What the man of God that said is true. I love my husband more than he loves me. And I always tell him, I love you more than you even love me. And he tells me, hey, are you the one who dated me first?
Musajja wa Katonda kyoyogedde kituufu.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
Ne wiiki eno twali kanjite debate.
Even this week, we had something called the debate.
Twali ne mukyala wange ono nga tuva ku mulimu.
I was with my wife from work.
Ne mugamba naye no nkwagala.
I told her, but I love you.
Nangamba naye gwe tonsinga kwagala.
She said, but you don't love me more the way I love you.
Ne mugamba ebiseera ebisinga.
I told her most of the time.
Abakyala bwe tuba tubagambako mu kusooka mutulaga nti mutuzala wa.
When we are dating you in the beginning, you show that you're not interested.
Munakiriza.
And you don't show that you're interested.
Chokate we mujja.
But when you come.
Ate mutulaga nti mwa basingo
twaga. Now you show us that you love us more than we do.
Kati tosobola kunkakasa nti gwe osinga okunjagala kubanga nze ya
kugamba. Now you cannot make me believe that you love me more.
Yes. It is true you say that you love her.
Chitufu nti wamugamba nti omwagala.
But she had somebody already.
Naye yalina omuntu we gwe yalina mu kusooka.
Kituufu omusajja wa Katonda kyoyogedde kituufu nnyo.
Man of God, what you have said is very true.
Era mu conversation eyo gye twayogera oba debate.
And in that conversation or debate that we had.
Yangamba.
She told me.
Nti okwagala okungamba nti nkwagala naye ate nayinayo abaali banjagala abalala naye ne ngenda naawe.
That you're telling me that you love me, but me myself, I had other people who loved me, but I left them and went for you.
Elderly man.
Yalina omusajja omukulukulu.
And she said she doesn't want to marry elderly man.
Era nagamba tayagala kufumbira basajja bakulu.
Musajja Katonda kyogedde kituufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
And they abused her and said, why do you go with a boy?
Era bamuvuma ne bamugamba lwaki ogenda n'omulenzi.
She said, this is what I have decided.
Nagamba kino kye nsazeewo.
But I don't want that elderly man.
Nesagala musajja oyo omukulukulu oyo.
Kituufu musajja wa Katonda.
It is true, man of God.
That is why she said that she loves you more.
Yes, so ngarwachi yagamba nti akwagala nnyo okusinga.
Because she left that man who was well to do.
Kubanga yaleka omusajja ole yali omugagga.
Kituufu era omusajja oyo we yabanga nkwana ng'akozesa nnyo sente mu kwogera kwe ate nga nze nali njagala nnyo omwami atya Katonda. Okusinga kubanga nkimanyi Kristo Yesu bwe tuba tumwesize alimu byonna bye twetaaga.
What you've said is true, man of God, because that elderly man, whenever he would date me, he would use money so much. And I refused that. I said, no, I want to get a man or a husband who fears God and has Jesus in him, because with Jesus, all things are possible if you believe him.
Era neŋŋamba yadde alina ssente nze simwagala saagala basfuna musajja mukulu ate era saagala basajja bafumbo. Era n'abeera yanvuma nnyo nga anjolonga naye nze saafaayo kubanga nze nali manyi kye njagala.
And then I said, even if he has money, I do not want to get elderly men. And besides, he was even a married man. So he mocked me so much.
So this is the issue of your wife?
Eno neyensonga ya mukyalawo.
For you, I will not talk about the school girl.
Gwe sijja kwogera ku sikulu galo.
You too, you had the school girl.
Nawe walina sikulu galo.
Amanya gange nze Kasule David.
My name is Kasule David.
Musajja wa Katonda mpadde ku obunabbi ku muwala w'essomero.
The man of God has given me a prophecy about the school girl.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Omuwala w'essomero oyo yaliwo.
That school girl was there.
Sija gamba nti yaliwo bubezi naye akyaliwo.
I will not say that she was there, but she's still there.
Omuwala oyo.
That girl.
Namwagalako.
I loved her.
Naye bwe nasala ogenda ne mukyala wange.
But when I decided to go with my wife here.
Omuwala ono nasigala nga nkubira.
You cannot manage this girl. She's a jumping girl.
Omuwala ono tomusobola muwala abuka buka addeno neri.
And she's a extravagant girl.
Ate muwala wa beyi asasanya sente.
You can only manage this one.
Ono gwosobola.
Musajja wa Katonda kyoyogera kitufu nnyo nnyo nnyo.
Man of God, what you've said is very very true.
Omuwala oyo,
because that girl,
kitufu ekisookera ddala ali extravagant.
It is true, she's very extravagant first of all.
Kubanga olunaku lumu,
because one day,
twagenda ko fenna bye tugenda bino out.
We went out together.
Twagenda gaba oku kyennyanja.
We went to Gaba Beach where they sell
fish. Wendalabira nti omuwala ono kitufu ali extravagant.
That's when I realized that the girl is really extravagant.
Yasabye kyennyanja.
She asked for fish.
N'alyamu eriiso.
She ate the eye.
N'alekawo ekisigadde.
And left the rest of the fish.
Ne ngamba naye.
And I said, but
gw'okisabye.
You are the one who asked for the fish.
Olidde muliiso.
You have eaten only the eye.
Kati obadde okisaba kweraga.
Were you asking for the fish to show off?
Oba obadde okisaba kuchiria.
Or you are ordering for it
to
eat it.
Why she ate only the eye?
Lwaki yalyamu liiso lyokka?
It was the phone issue.
Yali nsonga ya simu.
Katonda ali muguru banange.
God in heaven, oh my God.
Nabi Kakando olina waka.
Prophet Kakande, you have waka.
Wetwali awo wenyini ku kyennyanja.
Where at the fish point?
Omuwala oyo.
That girl.
Yali atandika okulya.
Was starting to eat.
Ne bamukubira essimu.
And then she received a call.
Nava katebe.
Nava katebe.
She left the chair.
Kumadala.
Nakirira mpola.
Went down the stairs.
Kumadala.
Down the stairs.
Nasoka yogerera wano okumpi.
Na era kitufu musajja
wa Katonda mabega w'ekizimbe gye yayogerera
kitufu nnyo nnyo nnyo
kubanga gwawulirako ekigambo kimu halo
Ronald
halo Ronald halo Ronald halo Ronald
era bwe yakomawo
kye
nasooka omubuuza Ronald gw'obadde oyogera naye wano tewabadde netiwaaka yanziramu kimu nti naye bannange ofayo nyogoroza family yafe efamily yafe ngazi
that you care so much but you have a big family
issues is a family nga nawo ulira
should I talk out my family issues in
so
your
that
presence?
Was the school girl
oyona yali sukulu galo.
Now you decided to be with your wife
kati wasalawo kubera ne mchalawo
be with your wife
bera ne mchalawo
that school girl forget
oyo sukulu galo mwera bile
and this mama Mabel
atono mama Mabel.
Lord my God, when I'm in awesome wonder, see the Lord, the works thy hands has made.
Musajja wa Katonda.
Man of God.
Ndi musajja awomerwa nnyo emmamba.
I'm one man who enjoys eating lungfish so much.
Nadala nga nsike.
Especially when it is fried.
Ne omuchala mama Mabel goyogerako mumanya asika mamba.
I know the lady mama Mabel you've talked about, she fries lungfish.
Naye natandika ngo mugulake mamba nga mugulako nga customer.
I started buying this fish from her and I was her customer.
Naye yatuka ekiseera.
But then time came.
Ngalinga mpa offer.
As if she was giving me free offers.
Nga mpita brownie, brownie alero.
She would call me Brown and say, Brown, today you take this.
So msajja akatona cheyogedde kitufu.
Therefore, man of God, what you said is true.
Those are not your size.
Abo si kirasi yo.
Or your class.
Era mukazi mukuru.
Indeed, she's a very elderly woman.
And she had a girl.
Ate yali no muwala.
Called Bridget.
Aitiwa Bridget.
Ne Yesu banange.
But Jesus.
Musajja wa Katonda kyoyogedde kitufu nnyo.
Man of God, what you said is very true.
When she saw that everything has failed, she wanted to give you Bridget. That is why Bridget one day came when she had put a flower here.
Yes, so ngarachi lumu Bridget yajatadde chimuli wano. Munviri.
Musajja wa Katonda. Amanya gange nze Kasule Devi.
Man of God, my name is Kasule Devi.
Naye mpulira nakatuyo kaze.
I feel I'm sweating.
Musajja wa Katonda kyoyogera kitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Omuchalo oyo mama Mabel.
That lady mama Mabel.
Aina omuwala omukuru.
Has got an elder daughter.
Eraba aitibwa Bridget.
Her name is Bridget.
Kakati omuwala oyo.
Now that girl.
Abasinga no bamuita Bridge.
Most people cut her name short, they call her Bridge.
Naye omuwala muddugavu.
But the girl has a dark skin.
Lumumba ntudde nga ndye mamba.
One day I was seated eating my fish.
Omuchala nangamba.
And the lady told me.
Neka kakati olaba brown.
Now you see brown?
Nenkuwa muwala wange Bridget.
What if I give you my daughter Bridget?
Muyinza okuzaala chocolate color.
You can produce a baby of a chocolate color.
Samo damu.
I didn't respond anything.
Sayogera bingi na seka busesi.
I didn't say much, I only laughed.
Na yero mu Bridget yo yenyine.
But then one day the same Bridget.
Yajanga atadde aina akantu keba bwe kamumutwe.
She had a certain ornament in her head. It had a flower on it.
Nemubuza.
I asked her. Today you're wearing this Valentine flower for
me.
She responded.
Nti auntie, Bible yegamba.
That you know the Bible says. They have eyes but they do not see. Therefore, what the man of God has said is true.
Bridget Mumani.
I know Bridget.
I don't say you are fornicating.
Sigamba nti oyenda.
No. Because the church will take that you are fornicating. No.
Nedda.
Lady, don't take fornicating.
Nyabo.
No.
Nedda.
He said to commit himself to you.
Yasalawo kukwewa.
Even when David pestered him to leave you, he refused.
Yagana.
He said, no,
Yagamba, Nedda.
This woman, this is what I want. There's nothing I want.
Man of God, what you said is true.
Kazinda. She wanted the mic. Man of God, what you've said is true.
Daudi mumanyi atera no mwami wanga mumanyi.
I know Daudi and my husband also knows him.
Daudi ye yasoko okwagala okumpasa.
David is the first man who wanted to marry me.
Naye ebiseera we nayogereranga naye.
But the time I used to talk to him,
mwetegereze embeera ze ngebiroto mufunako bibi nnyo.
I kept on examining him and I used to get bad dreams about him.
Era ne mmuleka.
So I left him.
Kati bwe yamanya umwami wange nti tulina relationship,
when he realized that I had a relationship with this husband of mine,
namugamba ebigambo byangamba nze najja nabingamba
naye kati certain words and he came and told them to me,
kimukoze bubi nankubadde ye yamala nawasa,
showing that he wasn't happy even though eventually he got another wife.
Why you wonder?
Lwachi wewunya
nze na ebigambo bituuka nebinzigwa nako.
Prophet, time comes and I become speechless.
Kubanga Daudi goyogerako mumanyi.
Because I know that Daudi you're talking about.
Mukwano gwange muganda wange.
He's a brother and friend to me.
Yansanga kolumu mu business.
One time he met me in my business.
Yasoka kunkubira simu.
He first called me on phone.
Na ngamba woli.
And said, are you there?
Naline mchala wangono.
I was with this wife of mine.
Nemugamba siriwo.
I said, I'm not there.
Navuge motoka najja ku business.
He drove and came to my business.
Bwe yajja,
when he came,
naagamba, "Eh, ntegedde ensonga lwaki ongambye toliwo."
He said, "Okay, I've known why you said you're not here."
Bwe yavaawo,
when he left,
nadamu nankubira ekiro sawa munano gwe kiro.
He called me again at 2 a.m.
Nangamba, "Hi, songa no nalabye ensonga gye wakise na ye hi, songa eyo."
And he said, "I saw the issue that you picked up, but that issue
nga 17 mwezi gwo musanvu."
On the 17th of July, I went to visit the auntie of my wife. David has a wife. His wife is really beautiful.
But
when his wife knew that I'm going to visit the auntie of my wife, she started telling people many words, saying, I know that girl from A up to Z. Then a friend of mine called Kasibante gave me a call with his wife. And he said, you're planning this visitation to the parents. But there are so many words being spoken around. The wife to Daud is speaking so many words. Man of God, what you've said is very true. I had a burning issue at heart. Where is the problem? Does he first get some money from people who use prophecies? I will not say a lie. I spoke this before Jesus.
Now the prophecy you wanted, I can talk from now up to morning. You haven't given me prophecy. You've poured it upon me. Because
I feel I'm hot and
so
sweating.
So when you come back, we shall talk about your mom and the
boy.
Oh God in heaven. Man of God, what you've said is true. Even while here I talked about that issue, when I saw the boy testifying who is going abroad, he was standing with his mother. I'm one man who was born alone from my mother and father.
Both are
still living.
Naye mama wange story gye nawulirako nga nkyali muto nnyo.
I had a story that when I was still young,
banonda bulonzi nga nsudde.
They just picked me from somewhere. My mother had thrown me away.
Na tata wange amaze okufuna obuzibu ku mutwe.
After my father getting a mental problem.
Ngamba yayine ebigere. Yayine engalo. Teyandinsudde kasasiro kuba nyina senga wange bamuyita Florence.
I said my mother had hands and feet. She shouldn't have thrown me on the dustbin because I've got an auntie called Florence.
Bwe twali tugenda okukyala yangamba naye Katonda ono munene.
When we were going for the visitation, she said God is great and big.
Yangamba bwe nakulonda kasasiro.
She said when I picked you from the dustbin,
nakusanga wesabye wenobubi.
I found you were smeared with feces.
Kulanga manyi mama wange ye Mami Joy.
I grew up knowing that my mother is Mami Joy.
Era nenjagala nyo Mami Joy oyo.
And I love Mami Joy so much.
Kumutima gwange inze sirina akolavu ya mama. Oloku okumanya Mami Joy yenna mwagalo singane mama wange namuandikane kumukono gwange wano. Nti I love Aunt Joy.
I don't have love for my mother, but I'm even
era abasinga bambuza ne bangamba
that I love Aunt Joy on my hand.
Lwaki tewawandikawo mama wo?
People ask me that, why didn't you write your mother there?
Nembagamba mama wange sigamba nti simwagala.
I told them I don't say that I don't love my mother.
Ne mama wange teyalaga nti kitufu yanzala.
But my mother never showed me that she's
just yandeta munsi.
She just brought me to the world.
Nawandikako I love Aunt Joy.
I made a tattoo here. I wrote that I love Aunt Joy.
So now you know that I know you better than
okimanyi nti nkumanyi nyo.
Msajja wa Katonda.
Man of God.
Ndoze wange Josiva.
I think you always spend the day at my home.
That's why I told you I can talk about you.
Yes, ngarachi kugambe nti nsobola okukwogera
from now up to morning.
Kuva kati paka kumacha.
I can talk about your wife.
Nsobola okwogera kumchala wo.
From morning to night.
Okuva kumacha paka chiro.
That the Lord gave it to me.
Katonda ya chimpa.
I don't need to struggle.
Seta kakulafubana.
Because he chose me.
Kubanga yanonda.
These are the things we should look at.
Binono bya bintu betuteko okutunulira.
Which are in Christ Jesus.
Ebiri mu Kristo Yesu.
These are the values.
Binono bya byomuwende byomugaso.
In Christ Jesus.
Mu Kristo Yesu.
These are the things we shouldn't just look at and bundle.
Binono bya bintu betuteko okutunulira butunulizi netulekawo.
Jeremiah chapter 1.
Yeremiya sule soka.
Verse 4.
Olunyiriri olwokuna.
Then the word of the Lord came to me saying, before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I sanctified you. I ordained you a prophet to the nations. Then said I, our Lord, behold, I cannot speak, for I am a youth. But the Lord said to me, do not say I am a youth, for you shall go to all to whom I send you, and whatever I command you, you shall speak.
Awe chigambo cha mukama ne chinjijira, nti bwe nalinga sina kubumba mu lubuto nakumanya. Era nga tonnava mu lubuto, nakutukuza, nkutaddewo okuba nabbi eri amawanga. Awo nze ne ndyoka njogera nti, woowe Mukama Katonda, laba siyinza kwogera kubanga ndi mwana muto. Naye Mukama n'angamba nti, toyogera nti ndi mwana muto, kubanga eri bonna gye nnaakutumanga gy'onoogendanga, era kyonna kye nnaakulagiranga ky'onooyogeranga.
So I speak what he commanded me to say.
Njogera kyandagira okwogera.
Not what I think in my head.
So si ekyo kye ndowooza mu mutwe gwange.
But a drama man.
Naye omukubi w'engoma.
Musajja wa Katonda, omusajja gw'oyogerako bamuyita Simon Peter.
Man of God, the man you're talking about is called Simon Peter.
Yali atutraining kuzina mazina okuva mu secondary.
He was training us to dance right from secondary school.
Nga atutambuza mu bitundu eby'enjawulo.
He would take us to various places.
Yanjigiriza okuba engoma ez'enjawulo.
He taught me how to beat several drums.
Naye yatuuka ekiseera.
But then time came.
Nga naffe tuvudde mu level y'essomero.
We too had left the school level.
Nga tutuuse mu level etandika okukola.
We had reached a working level.
Natugamba nti ng'ayagala tuyisa mu mbeera eri ey'essomero okubatambuza kufunayo kyakulya n'abasiibuliraawo.
Like school children taking you to places and then giving you just mere food and then he says go back home.
Don't worry about him.
Tomweraliikirira.
This woman, I saw her producing a musician.
Omukyalo ono mulabye ng'azadde omuyimbi.
A drum man.
Omusajja akuba engoma.
He has his own company.
Alina company ye ye
this company took him to US.
Company ye ne mutute mu America.
And he lived there many years.
Era amaze miaka mingi mu America.
Msaje wa Katonda.
So though you had a dream to live in US.
Ne wankubade walina ekirote ekyokubeera mu America.
But this man.
Naye omusajja ono.
Is too much.
Yata asuse.
More than you.
Akusinga.
Kulomukaga mchala wanga asobola okukakasa.
My wife can confirm this because on Saturday
twali na yenga atudde mu ntebe atudde mu nyimpi.
She was seated in one chair and I was seated in another.
Nangamba mbulira abana Yesu batuwa oyagala babere ki.
She said tell me the children Jesus
will
give us. What do you want them to be?
Nasoka ne mugamba.
First of all I told her.
Ntize njagala omwana nga celeb.
That I want a celeb for a child.
Nambuza celeb atya.
She asked me what kind of celebrity.
Ne mugamba obanga muyimbi.
I said maybe a musician.
Obanga muzanyi wa katemba.
Or a drama actor.
Njagala mbero.
Uyo.
Atina bi. Nabi banange.
Hey, but prophet. Uyo.
Wali musajja wa Katonda kuba
yes,
muchala wanga ali lubuto kati lugenda kweza miezi 5.
You say this true man of God because my wife is about to make 5 months.
Yes,
Troyanzi
zoro ekirabo cha fe.
Maganda Tom the teacher.
Maganda Tom omusomesa.
There are times when I listen to you.
Waliwo ebiseera bwe nkuwuliriza.
And I become speechless.
Ne mpuliranga sikyalina bigambo bya kwogera.
Even when Jesus was around,
yes, nembisera bwe yaliwo.
He used to say a lot of things.
Yayogeranga ebintu bingi.
People did not believe him.
Abantu tebamukkiriza.
It is after he had gone.
Wabula luvannyuma ng'agenze.
That they believed that he was the Son of Man.
Ne balyoka bakkiriza nti yali mwana
wa
Katonda.
But this is too good for us who are in this church.
Naye kino kirungi nnyo gye tuli ffe abali mu kanisa eno.
Because it gives us that confidence.
Kubanga kituwa obuvumu.
It gives us to be passionate Christians.
Kituwa okubeera abakristaayo abeeweereddeyo ddala mitima gyabwe.
And be sure we are on the right course.
Era mube bakakafu nti tuli ku mulamu omutuufu.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Gamba nti ayi mukama wange Yesu.
I know.
Manyi.
You are always new.
Bulijjo oli mupya.
In my love.
Mu bulamu bwange.
Create new things in my love. Prayer.
Ask Jesus to create new things
the
in your
things
life.
You've never seen. New things for His glory. Ask Him. New things. Let you appear new. The people who knew you the old. Let them see you new, shining. Father, honor them with shining light. Father, honor them with shining light. Allow them to shine. Honor them with a shining light. Allow them to shine. In Jesus' holy name. I love you in Jesus' name.